Do you know the rags-to-riches story of a street urchin named Aladdin who asks a genie in a lamp to make him a prince is a work of fantasy? And yet, some scholars say the central character could be partly inspired by a real person. The lamp is among the exhibits on display in the Aladdin Museum of Cultural History.